If you get blisters when you hike, just put a piece of Leuco tape or duct tape over your heel to prevent this from happening. This way your shoe rubs against the tape and not your skin. Oh, and don't forget to follow.